Lionel Messi's stunning long range strike against the Philadelphia Union propels Inter Miami to the League Cup final. Every performance by Inter Miami's new superstar in the 2023 season is graded by gold. Gold's Ryan Tolmich will be examining the 7-time Ballon d'Or winner's performances in the United States for the rest of the season. Lionel Messi has officially arrived in American football, with the Argentine superstar making his presence known since his headline-making move from Paris Saint-Germain to Inter Miami was completed in July. Messi is without a doubt the biggest star in MLS and very definitely the biggest the league has ever seen, so all eyes will be on him as he attempts to elevate Miami from the bottom of the table to playoff candidates and eventually title contenders. Goal is here to make sure you don't miss any of Messi's performances throughout his stay in Miami, with United States writer Ryan Tolmich poised to cast his eye over and evaluate how Messi performs in each of his appearances with his new team. Inter Miami is on its way to its first ever cup final, and they owe it all to Messi with a stunning long-range strike. The Argentine scored the second of four goals, beating three-time MLS Keeper of the Year, Andre Blake. The goal was his eighth since joining the club, and the Golden Boots from his competition will be the latest addition to his trophy cabinet.